rhythms of cha-cha-cha, solo basics, you're ready to partner up and do it with a friend, a spouse, potential boyfriend or girlfriend, you know, whatever you choose, your mom, your dad. So now we did our salsa connection like this with double hand hold. Now in cha-cha-cha, we're gonna use this connection, but we're also gonna use a ballroom frame, which is this hand hold, and then the guy or the leader is holding shoulder blade of the follower and follower's hands on top. Now, with the basic step, the guy is still gonna start with his step on one to the left, his prep. The girl is changing it, so now we're gonna go to the right with the right leg. So this is how it goes. And one, two, three, cha-cha-cha, two, three, cha-cha-cha, two, three, cha-cha-cha. All right, the next pattern that we're gonna teach you is called a New Yorker or crossover break, and this is how you do it. You start again, gentleman with the left leg on one, lady with the right leg on one. One, two, three, four, and one. Now, instead of us going back or forward, we're both gonna go into the same direction with our inside leg. And two, three, four, and one. Now, notice here, we change hand holds. It's a double hand hold again. Two, three, four, and one. Two, three, four, and one. So the next pattern that we want to teach you is called an underarm turn for the lady. This is how we're going to do it. We're going to start with the basic step in our regular hold. One, two, three, four, and one. Two, three, four, and one. Now instead of the girl going direct at the guy, she's going to go under his arm. And two, three, four, and one. Very good. One more time. And one, two, three, four, and one, two, three, four, and one, two, three, four, and one. The last pattern that we're going to teach you today is called cross body lead. Now it's a little bit complicated, so pay attention, but we're gonna repeat it a few times so you're gonna get it for sure after a little bit of rehearsal. Okay, so we started with the basic step and one, two, three, four, and one, two, three. Now for the gentleman, instead of going to the side, he's gonna have a slight rotation like so, open the door for the girl and do cha-cha-cha that way, and the girl will do a progressive cha-cha-cha. Cha-cha-cha. Now, we have a little pivot, two, three, face each other again, basic step. Let's do it again. Two, three, cha cha cha. Two, three, cha cha cha. Two, three, four, and one. 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 Now that you've learned all this new information, how to do all those steps with a partner, you probably think, how in the world are we gonna do it? Well, we're gonna show you how. So we're gonna combine all the patterns that you just learned into one little routine that you can do and practice and enjoy. Okay, here we go. Then you have to time it together with a partner. It's always harder to do it with a partner than just by yourself. But once you've got it, really go for it, enjoy it, go out, dance around the block, dance around the town, and we'll see you next time.